Oh, this is the good subject here. When chanting Hari name, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu, Daya Karma. Oh, remember. And what she told? Lamenting. I am worst. No qualification. I am offender. All unwanted thing in me. Oh Nityananda Prabhu, be merciful to me. Oh Advaita Acharya, you have brought Chaitanya, Radha and Krishna in this world. You have brought Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the shape of Mahaprabhu, but they are Radha and Krishna. Oh, please be merciful. A drop of your mercy. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. It may be that tear will come. Your heart will be melting. If you are praying from your heart. Oh, but the mercy of Advaita Acharya, Mahaprabhu, and Nityananda Prabhu, we cannot achieve without mercy of Sarada Goswami, especially Rupa Goswami. Oh, Rupa Goswami, be merciful to us. You are Jagat Guru. Oh, you are the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You are the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You are everything. Sasarupe, Daita Sarupe, like this. So be merciful to me. Otherwise I may die. But he is praying to his Gurudev now. Oh, if you are not merciful to me, then anyone will not be merciful to me. Even Sarada Goswami. So Gurudev, be merciful to me. And then he is praying. Oh Gurudev, Srinivas Pandit Prabhu, please give me your association. But I am unqualified for your association. Please give me the association of your pure disciple Ramachandra. He will reform me. Always giving association. Always, Hari Katha, Hari Katha. Nothing else. So you can. Any song of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Narottam Thakur, Premananda, Govinda, you can see. And chanting, and you can remember. They will give transcendental power. These are the process. Weeping and chanting. But we have so many desires. Oh, very hard. Our hearts have been more hard than iron and stones. But if you are doing in this process, then everything is okay. These are the process. Any song you can. You know, Rupa Goswami has written Namastakam. Nikalasuti Moli Ratmala. Duti Nirajit Pad Pankajant. Aimukta Kulai Rupashyamana. Paritastang Harinam. What is the meaning? What is the meaning? Madhava Maharaj will listen. What is it?
Nikhila Sruti Mouli Ratna Mala.
Don't repeat very quickly.
So, Rupa Goswami explained to me, you're praying the lotus feet of Nam Prabhu, that Nikhila Sruti Mouli Ratna Mala, that all Vedas and Upanishad, they are praying and doing Arati of Nam Prabhu, Dukti Nirajita Pada Pankajanta. By them they are doing arati of his lotus feet of Nam Prabhu. And who is this that Nam Prabhu? Mukta Kulai Upasamanam. He is always served by liberated soul. So I bow down myself in the lotus feet of Nam Prabhu, who is always served by liberated soul, and all Upanishad and Vedas doing arati of that Nam Prabhu, I want to take surrender, I want to surrender myself to lotus feet of.
Very good. More clear.
Nikala Shruti Mali Ratnamala here, Srila Rupa Goswami Pai is saying that knowledge is in the Veda, but the crest jewels on the head of all the Vedas, these are the Upanishads. In Upanishad, most excellent transcendental knowledge has been given. But what are the Upanishads doing? They are taking Panch Pradip, Giwiks, five in a lamp, and they're offering arati, oh, not directly to Harinam, to the rays of effulgence coming out from the tips of the toenails of Harinam. So Srila Rupa Goswami is saying, oh Harinam, you are glorified by all the dynasties of liberated sages, so I take complete shelter of your lotus feet.
Rupa Goswami is telling, Vedas are doing arati. What is the meaning?
Vedas taking shelter of Harinam, glorifying Harinam.
Only the rays of the Harinam. Who is Harinam? Himself, Krishna. Non-different. But more.
Merciful.
So all Vedas are a glorifying name. But very far away from them. They cannot taste all the rasas which is in name. So I pray that only liberated person, very high class of person, not only liberated, though has followed the process of Raganuga Bhakti, knowing what is Prem, Sneh, Man, Pranay, Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, especially the Mahabhav of Radhika. Those who realize, they can glorify and they can chant pure name, otherwise not. Our name, always full of
offenses.
And more, not so much offense, but even it may be abhas.
Semblance.
Semblance of name. What is that? Four. For this. And those who were in the association of high class of Raganuga Vaishnava, knowing all these things, who is Krishna, who is Rasa Krishna, who is Srimati Radhika, what is Prem Tattva and what is Rasa Tattva, knowing all these things, oh, they can touch the glory of Nam. And when they will chant Hare Krishna, evang vratasva priyanam kritya jata anurago, oh, they were full of high class of ecstasies, rush, and ashtasatvi mood will come. So they can chant a pure name. Because it had been told, Nama Chintamani Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha. What is the meaning of Rasa Vigraha? Name is a Vigraha of?
Full of Ras.
Full of Ras, ocean of endless, ocean of Ras name. But we don't realize anything. That is I Muktukalai Rupashimani. Only liberated person having Prem, Sneh, Man, Pranam, they know. Oh, they can chant like this. They will feel. Mahaprabhu, Nayanangala Dasu, Jugaitang Nimishena Chakshusha Prabhushayatam. This is pure. More than that, what? Eighth
sloka.
Oh, very high. Even Srimad Bhagavat has not told like this. He has covered. But Chaitanya Charitam, Mahaprabhu has opened all these things. But who will realize? This is our goal of the life. if we have had touched anything of these, a little bit of taste has come, we cannot deviate. We cannot come to worldly life. Never, never. Quickly they will give up, like Raghunath Das Goswami. Then second name, shloka. Jai Nama Dheya Muni Brindageya Janaranjanaya Paramaksharakriti Tamanadaratapi Nikhilograta Patalimbilo. If a little bit of this comes, even Namavhas, Jai Nama Dheya Muni Brindageya, who Muni? Sukadeva Goswami. Oh, Narad Goswami, Sukadeva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Mahaprabhu himself. O Shankar, like this, always Mahadev Shankar. Hare Krishna, chanting always. Brahma for four mouths. Even Shankarsan with his thousand and thousand of mouths. With thousand and thousand of ton. Chanting and remembering with the thousand and thousand of minds. But he cannot tell everything.
Full glory.
He wants more and more ton, heart, mind, more and more, yeah. Unlimited. The Jaya Namu Dheya. What is the Nama Dheya? Oh, you are Himself Krishna. Krishna has invested all his power, mercy, everything, and he has made name more powerful, more merciful than himself. He understand?
Yes.
Krishna is not merciful so much because the combined mercy of Radha and all is in name. Nam namakari bahudhani. But we are so unfortunate. We have no taste in these things. Jai Nama Dheya Muni Brindageya Janaranjanaya Paramaksharakrite. Oh, only to be merciful and to sprinkle mercy. Oh, he has came in the shape of name. Name are of two kinds. Shabda Brahma and Shabda Samanya. What is Shabda Brahma? Transcendental name himself, Krishna and Radhika. And what is Shabda Samanya? Only word. Having no power. He has heard from anywhere. Bogus Guru from bogus Guru. Who is not realized. Who is not chanting. Oh, he has made up his mind that I should not chant more than 16. Never, never. It will be offense if I am chanting these bogus gurus. So, if anyone is having all these names from them, or hearing anywhere, or reading Srimad Bhagavatam anywhere, and they are chanting Hare Krishna, no need of guru at all, no need of diksha, no siksha. Oh, why name is himself Krishna? They are bogus person, offenders. We should try to be far away from them. Namadheya Muni Brindageya Janaranjanaya Par. So, to be merciful, you have come, descended in the form of akshar. What is akshar?
Syllable.
If anyone he chants, but no honor, even no harm. For Vignashi, it is telling. Without honor, without knowing the glory, and he utters this name, what becomes? All kinds of difficulties, sorrow, suffering, birth, death, pain, everything. Even all kinds of honors and everything will go away. So you should hear patiently all these things and try to realize these facts. After that, jadanama bhashopi udvan kavalita bhavadvant vibhavo disham tattandhanam api disat bhakti pranainim janastasya uddhatam bhagavan nam tarani kriti and after this yad brahma sakshat kriti nishtha api bina sammayat bina anubhogai apaitu nam spuraneina tatte prarabdha e brahma jnani he has achieved the brahma jnana or don't sleep try to close to open your eyes and sit like this very small tat brahma sakshat kriti nishtha api you have received brahma jnana his nishtha but even now you are qualified to have brahma jnana that what I am brahma sarvam khalu idam brahma and he is about to liberate but he will have to suffer for his prarabdha karma what is prarabdha karma prarabdha karma there are so many kinds of karma prarabdha aprarabdha kut bij avidya five kinds prarabdha karma what is the meaning prarabdha karma you know you should all try to know all these things because we are in training center
different stages but
we are in training center for 7 days you know and you have attended 7 days in Bezar
and in Maui
you should now think that we are in training center I may examine you and if you are not qualified I may cut your name so I will examine and I will
pay fees again
promote also no? I can ask question to anyone who are hearing so you should be alert that maharaj can ask anytime tad brahma sakshat kriti nishtha api but yet he will have to taste he will have to suffer prarabdha karma prarabdha karma what is the meaning
sarvapaka swami pad is written aprabdham phalam
papam no don't what I am telling you should only do otherwise you will take all time
prarabdha karma means
what is prarabdha karma only
prarabdha karma means the reactions of our fruitive activities which are fructifying in this life in the form of this body.
Our body has been given only for prarabdha karma but yet there been no endless ocean of our karma good and bad are still
in store
only the karms which are now to be tested from that our this body has been made and when we will test all these things again
new
karms from that store will come that is a prarabdha and by which it comes kut
heap of
all this thing it comes from ignorant what ignorant krishna bhuli ji jeev
anadi
to forget krishna this is our main ignorance so all will go away only by one name if it is
manifest in our heart
manifests what is the meaning of krishnam we cannot take from our
mouth
by tongue shivan mukho hi jiva dosh if you are surrendered then it may be that your all offense will go all offenses and krishnam for a moment he can come or turn and he will dance but very rare so we should wait for this if one name has come and dancing in our stall, then or your all kinds of
karma,
your prarabdha karma, aprarabdha karma easily can go. All, but you will have to test. Even Brahmagyani
have
to test.
But if anyone joins, or even one name is coming and dancing in your tongue, then your all kuta, vidya, everything will go away by one name. Then you should have this faith, strong faith. So don't be weak. Oh, nothing we cannot chant, we will not chant. Oh, only distribution of books and all other things are. Oh, don't be weak. Try to chant more with pure mind. Agatamani Jasoda Anandano Nandasuno Kamalanayana Gopi Chandra Vrindavan Pranata Karana Krishna Vityane Kaswarupe Tvaimamari Chuvichai. You can chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Oh Krishna, you are Agataman. He Agataman. What is the meaning? You have
controlled Aghasur.
Killed Aghasur. Oh, Aghasur is the
embodiment
of all kinds of offenses.
And sin.
Oh, I am so offensive. Be merciful. Like Aghasur, you should take my all offenses. Agataman Jashoda Nandano Nandasuno Kamalanayan Gopi Chandra Vrindavanendra Pranata Karuna Krishna. Oh Krishna, your name, all these things. They should come with, oh, full of rush, saturated with rush in my heart. Shuddhitashri chadhanarti rasaye ramma chit ghun sukha sarupini. Naam gokul mahatsavaye te puruna bhapuse. Oh Krishna, come in my heart with your full appearance. You are the Mahotsav of Gokul. Mahotsav means?
Festival. Great festival of Gokul.
Oh. Anyone, if sees you, meets you, remembers you, chants you, oh, Gokul Mahotsav. Oh, I'm good. Gokul Mahotsav. Oh, you should manifest yourself in my heart. Oh, big explanation. Whole Srimad Bhagavat man come in this. And then Nard Veena Jivan Sudharma Nirjas Madhuri Pura Tan Krishna Nama Kamam Spurame Rasane. Oh. Oh, you are very fond of Narad. When he takes Veena and Radhika Narada Bajaye Veena Radhika Ramana Name Narada Muni Pajaya Veena Radhika Ramana Name. So, this name, with full of rush, saturated with rush, you should manifest yourself in my heart. So you should not make any idleness, be weak or enchanting. Always chant. Always chant. If you have time, you should chant. It will give more sahayata,
help
than you are making money. Money can kill you. And money can take your all transcendental energy. But name is very powerful. He is merciful. He cannot cheat you. He cannot kill you. You know, money, if you have so much money and you are going, anyone will shoot and take money. So it we can do. So many problems. Where to keep.
How to maintain?
Always discharge. But name Prabhu? No. Even name Prabhu will be merciful. to give you so much money that you can maintain your life. He can give you, swarga,
heavenly planet,
or so many very beautiful, not only one lady, and they will not divorce. So many at a time, thousands of Ashpara. What name?
Heavenly angels.
What name?
Urvashi, Menaka,
and all.